So we're actually in the shade out here too, because the sun's gone over to the side of the building. So it still looks pretty dark even in the shade. But this is the Verdoro green color for 1968 Pontiac GTO.